caramel.
Why don't you go inside and see if there's anything else you like?
How good you are to me.
Off you go. Take your time. You might have chosen a less conspicuous conveyance.
This is my third best litter. You're quite nondescript enough for the both of us. Has the Judean shipment arrived yet? Oh, God, you needn't worry about them. They don't understand a word we say. Do you, my darling?
The lower orders understand more than you think. Chiefs. No precaution we take is too absurd.
I wouldn't call it stealing. It is merely a small commission for services rendered. They won't even notice the shortfall.
Don't fool yourself. We are thieves. If Antony or Octavian discover it, we shall both die.
They won't discover it. Where and when shall we extract our share?
The Aventine men. We make delivery to the Temple of Saturn by night. You and I will be alone with the gold until day. Bring slaves you trust.
Oh, hello, Mycenas.
Castor.
Why on earth do you travel in such a garish litter? I thought sure my husband was intriguing with an actress or some such trollop.
How amusing.
So where are we going?
The gold will be in Ostia tomorrow.